Going on, EMC. Give me 1 second, guys. Just getting set up. Hope everybody's having a good night. I feel like I haven't been on forever. Ah! Crazy couple of weeks. I was out of the country, disconnected from whatnot in Iceland. So, I'm back. We're getting crazy, guys. So, you know me, guys, always doing dueling insanity. So, we have got Horror Nights. Alexa, volume down one. So what I will do, guys, is, as I normally do, I'll show you books. Stickers on the books are fair market value. You pay half of that. Once you hit a pound, which is about 4 to 5 books, your shipping is free. You only pay no more than $8.35. So if you see something you like, tell me. I'll put it aside for you. Also open a request. And if multiple people want something, I'll run an auction for that item. But a lot of books are in the buy it now, not all these horror books. So keep your eyes open. If you see blue tape on something, like, I don't know, like that, that means I've already bundled it and put it in the buy it now. So keep me informed if you're looking for something, and we'll go from there. So we got Aftershocks, A Walk Through Hell. Great cover for the con if someone's looking for it. $15 book, $7. We got American Vampire 1976. Surprisingly enough, a DC Black Label, guys. I actually was not into this. I love all the other DC Black Labels, but not for me. $3 book, $1. If someone's interested, just tell me. I'll put it aside for you. Multiple people, we'll run it. We've got a beautiful Approach exclusive. $40 book for $20. I believe this was from Patriot Flipper. So $20. It's in the buy it now, I believe. If not, if you're interested, tell me. I'll put it to the side. Hope everybody's doing good. Hope everybody's Halloween was good. As you can see, I got my mask from last year. That was my son's from 2 years ago that I've been wearing. My kids have eaten so much candy. They are sleeping. I'm ready to just hang out and crash at midnight. We got Narak, Son of Thunder, 60 Center, guys. Number 6, $5 book. Oldie but a goodie, little vampire action. $2, some of it's sick. Remember, if you get 1 to 2 pounds worth of books, include slabs, which automatically count as 2 pounds, the rest of your shipping's free. I'll flat ship it or make it work, trust me. And for those who bundle, whoever bundles the most, like top 2 people in a show, I will go and discount your shipping, give you cheaper shipping when I do your bundle. So you will not pay even $8.35. You'll pay cheaper than that. It's like my little coupon to you guys. Army of Darkness, nice TMNT, it's issue number 3, Army of Darkness 1979, TMNT variants, $3. Just realized I got to turn these to the side. There we go. There's the light I was looking for. And as you guys can see, I have many other types of books in my future shows, so be sure to bookmark. We got an X-Men show coming up. I'm going to be adding more shows probably soon. If you check my past shows, you'll see I have a gamut of shows, guys, running from Avengers to Batman to Daredevil to Flash, Horror, which is tonight, JSA, Justice League, Magic Fantasy, Sci-Fi, Spawn, which I got some of those tonight, not many, though, Spider-Man, Spider-Verse, Superman, Venom, Carnage, X-Men, Miscellaneous, Hot Ladies, Kids Books. I like to mix it up. And for those of you who have bundles, if any of you are in here who have bundles, be sure to tell, look for it in the buy it now. I know I got tons of slabs too, guys. Check that buy it now. They're all in there. They're about 10 to 25% off. Raws are 50% off. I know an 8 Billion Genie Spawn variant did go already, sold. Weirdly, does not show in the show, but does show as sold for the show. Really strange. Gotta love that. BC Ants. This was a interesting number one. Great horror. Don't see it out there anywhere. For some reason, I had 4 copies of these. No idea why. So, there's $6 book for $3. I got two copies, so if people want it, don't need to auction. Just put it in a bundle. We have also got Basilic number 5 for $1. Basilic is something I think I might have almost finished that series. Got sidetracked. Not a bad one. Behemoth from Black Caravan was an interesting series. Wasn't my cup of tea. I spent $5 on it. You only have paid $2. We got Black Badge number 3. Fine condition, guys. There's a little damage on here, so $1. All right. Move the stack to the right. If you guys have any requests, give me a heads up, and we will put them up. And check that Buy It Now, guys. Remember, anything over £1, it is free after that. So $8.35 will be your max shipping. So let's get to some Marvel Action Chillers. I know Marvel Action Chillers, yes, it's horror, and usually only my indies are in here, but I got a couple of these. These are a little harder to find, a little easier to see the book here. I got 3 copies, $9 book, $4 cover price. Selling it to you for cover price for $4. So if more than one person wants it, I will put it aside for you in your bundle. No need to fight over it. A nice 50-center Moonstone. Very fine, near mint condition. Kind of a thick boy for back in the day. $3 for that $6 newsstand. If you see anything you like, guys, I'll put it aside for you to bundle. Or you can claim it in the Buy It Now if it's in the Buy It Now. Or you can auction it if more than one person wants it. A little Marvel Comics Presents, number 145. A little Morbius action, $4. Marvel Fanfare number 9, a little Man-Thing action, $3 for that key. Ma number 1, this is a second print, I believe. $1 for this one. Very weird, interesting series from Boom Studios. If you haven't read it, it's a good read, actually. Just got an extra copy. Ooh, blue tape. So this is actually in the Buy It Now. It's Morbius, Living Vampire, issue number 7. Fine condition. Issue number 8. Issue number 16. Fine condition. And Morbius Revisited number 3. Let's see, that's 3, 9, 17, 17, and 6 is 23, but you're not paying $23. You'll pay 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, $11 for that. So $23 worth of books. Once you buy that, your shipping should be pretty much free. So if you're interested, tell me. It's in the Buy It Now if you change your mind. Can also pull anything out. And as you can see, I always have more books, guys. Always open a request. So I'll put the next stack up there and move back to the beginning of the alphabet. We have a little Black Friday, Black Caravan. Black Friday's coming up, guys. This is a really cool exclusive. Black Friday was a really fun zombie story. I enjoyed it. Kind of different. The art was different. The story was different. I thought it looked cool, so I picked it up. Good read. It took me a while to hunt down the last couple issues, but I did read all 4. This is an exclusive, $20 exclusive for $10. Also got another variant to Black Friday. I have a couple of these. These are $15. No need to spend the $30, guys. Just $15. Make a bundle, save on shipping. You won't pay more than $8.35. So, hope you're enjoying the tunes. Haven't had a show in a while, so it is fun to be back in the swing. Blade number 1, Variant Edition, guys. Beautiful. I don't know who did this one off the top of my head. Fun series, actually. I just got a variant I didn't need. I already had a cover I liked. $4 key for $2. That's below cover price. I'm crazy like that. So I don't know who's in here right now. I think I saw 3 people in here. 2 people at least. So feel free to say hi. Tell me what you're looking for. I know people are bebopping around. Lots of giveaways tonight. Figure I'd run a show and just have a little fun. Worst comes to worst. So don't sell anything. All good. I got a flat that sold earlier, so... Genghis Khan, you crazy SOB. You guys aren't following Genghis Khan. He is the man, the myth, the legend. Hope your Halloween is good, Genghis. We got Blessed Machine for $1. Blossom 666, a little Archie horror, issue number 5, $1. What's going on, Genghis? I'm just staying out of trouble, Genghis. I've been off of whatnot for a couple weeks. I went away to Iceland and then came back and have just been like jet lagged. So I'll get a horror show together and get my X-Men show together. Just staying out of trouble. You know me. What's up, Bopless Man? What's up, OTT? What's up, Aaron? Morbius, Living Vampire, number 10. Ross Scotties. Let me take a look. I might. Let's see. Cover artist. Scotty. Well, I've got that one that's in a slab 9/8. I've got then some other Raws. This one, that one, and the Moon Knight City of the Dead. Oh man, Genghis, what happened to Whatnot? They got rid of the remote control. They put the word mod next to people now. And it's the remote, man. Made me feel cool. All right, Morbius the Living Vampire, issue number 10. I got more in a pack, guys. This one's only $4, but I do have a pack in the buy now for $11 if you're looking for more Morbius. This is newer Morbius the Living Vampire. This pack is in the buy now. It is $10 worth of books for $4. And remember, if you spend over a pound, 1 to 2, no problem, Genghis. I totally understand, man. You know me, I sell all my Scotties for half price because I'm nuts. Hold on to them long enough, the price goes up, but those I usually keep. Moth number 2, I already had a copy of this. $1. No worries, Genghis. Kind of a slow night being a holiday. A lot of giveaway shows. Murder Hobo, it's a cool color in variants. That's a guy's ass right there, guys. That's the hobo's ass. $5. And if for some reason you see it more expensive in my buy it now, tell me because I've not updated all my buy it now. What's up, Rock the House? Long time no see. Got some new slabs, Rock the House. Check that buy it now. I can also go through them. How is your Halloween, Rock the House? Still loading up that buy it now. I'm a little jet lagged from going to Iceland a couple weeks ago with my wife, and then like 4 hour time difference killed me. Like combined with getting back in the swing of things at work, I've been off Whatnot. So I'm like, you know what? I'm tired, but fuck it. Just have a show tonight. Do some horror. Get back to some X-Men this weekend. Some JSA open requests. You know, whatever. So if you're looking for something to rock the house, give me a heads up. I have tons of new books I've been going through. They're all in my CLZ. Broken Souls Ballad number 3. Hell is for Kids, Black Caravan, always a fun read. I love their art. $1. Couldn't get issues 1 and 2, so I passed on it. What's up, Venom? We've got this Buffy the Vampire Slayer Faith. This is a one-shot, black and white, one-per-store variant. I think I probably spent $20 on it. $7 for anyone's interested. I was not a big fan of Buffy in the comics. I don't know what happened. This was not my cup of tea. So a lot of these are going cheap, guys. I think these might be like a huge pack for like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 books. Probably $5 in the buy-in now. We'll take a look at Buffy. All right, next up is Chimerian Hour of the Dragon number 2. But before we get to that, we got some Nita Haynes Nightmare Blog. I could not get into this for the life of me, guys. Picked it up off a shelf a while ago, issue 1. Read it, wasn't for me. Picked up an issue 11 Spawn variant somewhere in my travels. It's in the buy it now, guys. 2 books, $8 books worth of books for $4. So buy one, get one free, pretty much. No One's Rose number 4, $2. Cheaper than the cover price, guys. Don't forget that. Pentagram of Horror number 4. Never got the other ones from Black Caravan on my list, but said nope, time to let it go. $3. in a Mylar too. I don't know. Pit number four, $1. That's what happened to pit there. Prices went down on that quicker than the stock market. I want the interest rates to go down. Pit number nine, $4. I love that cover, by the way. It's a great cover. One thing I liked about pit when I used to collect it. So this is a fun one next coming up, guys. What's up, Matt Hatter? What's up, 32 Villain? Check the buy it now, guys. Tons of stuff loaded in there. Tons of slabs. All my slabs are in there. A lot of stuff I've loaded into buy it now. I've been working on it. There's also, just so you know, anything you get to about 1 pound. So 4 or 5 books, your shipping is free after that. So $8.35 is the max. So if you want to bundle stuff together, you'll save some money. Or just buy a bunch of stuff on the buy it now. After a while, the more you buy, shipping gets free. If there are two people who buy tonight's bundles and you're the highest ones, I will discount your shipping and charge you for 1 book, which is like $4, and not charge you for the rest of your shipping because I'll eat the rest of the costs. Least I can do. This is a cool Eclipso number one. If you guys are not Eclipso fans, this is going to buy it now with a bunch of other Eclipso books. I'll pull this back so you can see it. It's got that really amazing, expensive fake jewel. Kind of a fun one. You can't get this slabbed, by the way. CGC and CBCS will not slab it because of that. So you got issue number one special. Issue number one. Issue number three. And issue number four. This one's fine. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4 books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 bucks.
Damn, every hangout, two turntables and a microphone. Bottles in hands, and just tap your hands and just clap your hands.
What's up, Bodhi Wan? What's up, Mad Hatter? All right, Chimerian, Hour of the Dragon, number two from Ablaze for $1. I know, I don't have the other one. Sorry. Cold Spots, number one, Image Comics. Oh, issue five, sorry. $1. So if you're interested in getting some of those series, haven't read them yet, want to take them for a gander, jump in the middle, see what it's like, real cheap, go for it. $2. Or buy some to resell, guys, because I always do myself half off. So, Curse of Brimstone, I don't usually sell these, but I have an extra copy. It's from the Dark Knights Metal series that was done a while back. Kind of came on its own. Only $1, so... Not sure why my phone just vibrated. Ow, baby. Curse Words, number seven. This is lesser known, guys. The art may look a little bit familiar. If you know about Image Comics, you know 8 Billion Genies. Look at that. Charles Soules and Ryan Brown. This was an earlier series they did before 8 Billion Genies. Similar art style, which is what I liked about them. But I sold my other ones. Like $2 on that. What's up, Dark Funk? You crazy SOB. Hope your Halloween is good, my friend. It's been a while since I've been on Whatnot. So I'm like, yeah, I'll keep my show. And I'm exhausted. Live off the energy of the people. Dark Nation number two. $1. Fine condition. What's up, Tamaray? Yeah, Dark Funk got some new slabs in there. Tons of slabs. I think I have like way too many slabs. I've like looked at like what I was selling and I'm like, man, I went a little slab crazy. I gotta simmer it. I have 55 slabs for sale. Yeah. So, happens. But I got my Green Lantern stuff back. So that came out pretty good. A 9.4 on 9.6s. I didn't get 9.8s on them, which is weird, but I did have a good day today, Rock the House. What's up, Acon? Had a fun time. Aacon's a great, awesome person. If you're not checking them out, you should be. It's cool. First, haven't seen you in a while. What's up, Crowflop? Yeah, Rock Fest, pretty good. Work's been absolute chaos. I manage a lot of people, do reviews. Happy Halloween, man. Been exhausting doing reviews. I hate disappointing people, but, you know, trying my best, man. And then, took my kids out for Halloween. I had to be the chauffeur, drive everybody around. So I'm tired. I didn't want to do a show tonight, but I said, you know what? I haven't done a show in weeks since I went to Iceland with my wife. So I can get back in the swing of things. Damn them all. Issue one, $2. Ah, it's awesome. Yeah, I wore this creepy mask on a streaming call. People were like, Dave, it's pretty creepy. I was like, I know. It's my son's Halloween mask from like years ago. It. I love that thing. I love it. Damned. This one is, ironically, a dollar issue for a dollar. It's worth $3. Kind of weird. Love when those things go up. Joe Hill Comics, guys. Jeremy and Joe Hill. Joe Hill's awesome. This is Daphne Byron. If you've not read this, it's a DC Black Label. It's a good read. It's about 5-6 issues, I think. I highly recommend if you want to take a look at it, read it for a dollar. Check it out. Pick up your back issues. Dark Blood, I thought would be cool, was not my cup of tea. I don't know what happened. But I got two of these in the buy it now, guys. I got the issue number one, what I call the Trump edition, and issue number two, and then I actually have issue number six for $5. But these two you can get for $3, and they're in the buy it now. Yeah, I love Bag Full of Heads too. You know, it's weird. I was a big fan, Rock the House, of Bag Full of Heads. But is it just me, or was Refrigerator Full of Heads was not as good? I felt like that really lacked a lot of panache. Do you agree? I mean, am I crazy? Like, I felt like it wasn't as good. Ah, oh, jeez, did I like mix up stuff? Yeah, I did. I did. Rookie move, man. Bow. I have not read Idle Hands. All right. I've been picking up a lot of new stuff. I've been so tired at night. My eyes have been burning. That, like, I have not read anything. Like, I tortured myself to read a really weird one last night that just came out. Now the name of it's totally going to miss me. Oh, the movie, Idle Hands. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought it was a book. I was like, I've not read Idle Hands. That sounds like a fun book, though. That is a good movie. I haven't seen it in a long time. I know it's not familiar. Dark Red number 9, $1. Monkey with us. D is the Darkhold, Fine Condition. That's that fun cover. Got like, you know, you look at it head on, you can't really see it, but you turn to the sides, like, whoa. $3. I got lights up a bit with a black light. Darkness, Lara Croft, and Tomb Raider. This is a Dark Force 300 copy limited edition way back when. Foil, hard to find. I have seen it not cheaper than $140. So I was going to go for $70, see where it went. If it sells, I may go lower if someone wants to make me an offer. Devil Rejects, number one, $2. I'm sorry, Devils, not Devil's Rejects. You got me thinking of movies now, Rock the House. Dr. Faustus, $1, Fine Condition. Eclipse, number 14, $1. Okay, there we go. I mixed up my books. I don't know what the heck I did. Let's see, favorite movie I saw recently. I went to the theater and saw Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, you'd like The Darkhold. All right. That is a fun one. It's in fine condition. It does have a little bit of spine tick right there and right there. But the rest of the book is really nice condition. All right, Rock the House. I got that for you, buddy. $3. I will put that aside for you. And Rock the House, since nobody else has bought tonight, I will go and give you discounted shipping if nobody else makes a bundle. So I will charge you, as I said, the cost of one book, your whole stack. So I will put that aside for you when evil lurks. You know, I saw Five Nights at Freddy's with my kids, my 16-year-old and my 12-year-old. It was actually pretty good, but it was not scary and scary as I thought it would be. I did enjoy Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, if anyone is out there who has any controller of Five Nights at Freddy's, please, for the love of Pete, please,
create a TV show for the rest of it. Do not do any more movies. You've got the audience. Sucked them in. Now get them locked into the TV show.
Please.
Please, I'll pay for it. I don't care what network it's on. Terrified. All right, I got to watch Terrified. I'll put that on my list. Playthings number 3. I love my horror. Hulu has been awesome for horror this month. Playthings number 3, $2. Issue number 3. Do have some Ghost Rider coming up, Rock the House. I know you might be interested. Plunge is a fun one, guys. This is actually in the buy it now. They're in Mylar. They are the cardstock variant covers. I think these are the cardstock variants. I know they're the variant covers. That's a fun one. Underwater alien, scary adventure. Very cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 books. Cheap. Check it in the buy it now, guys. It's a good read. I kept the A covers, sold the B covers. Porcelain number 2. It's a fun series. $2. Other movies I saw. Horror movies, man. Oh, yeah. Good move, man. $40 worth of books for $12. How can you go wrong with that, Rock the House? All right, Rock the House, your shipping's already free now. I'm going to have to do something nice for you. So this is what I'm going to do. Rock the House. All yours. Free. Not going to charge you $3 for it. I'll put it right with your bundle. Since you picked that up, I couldn't discount your shipping, man. So I got you discounted now. All right, your shipping's free from this point on, my friend. Electric Black. All right. I cannot say how amazing Electric Black is. If you guys have not read Electric Black, you love me a long time. All good. All right, Death Insanity. Yep, $2 for the second print. It is a great series. I couldn't believe it's only $5. Death Insanity. All right, Death Insanity. I'm going to follow you and give you moderator abilities. Don't abuse it. All right, Devin Sanity, you got that for $2. I'll build you out a bundle, and since I had discounted a different way for Mr. Rock the House, I will charge you for one book, no matter what you buy. So, if you end up buying from the Buy It Now, though, I will make sure to give a couple of your books for free, at least $3-$4 worth to make up for it. I got some more Electric Back. This is Electric Back Presents for $4. Do you want this one, Def Insanity? I know when people are Electric Black fans, they kind of are love it all. I'm the same way. I ended up getting some of these. You think you have it? All right. I ended up getting some of these to fill in holes and gaps, and then I got a whole bunch of them. I was like, really? All right. Elvira Meets Vincent Price, $2. I know there's somebody out there who purchased this for the same reasons or will purchase it for the same reasons as me. Elvira, man. If you were a child of the 80s, you understand, man. She's hot. So, Evil Ernie, man. This is issue number 1. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles variant. If you like that, and I know somebody does, I also have the Army of Darkness 1979 number 3 variants for $3. Rock the House, $1. All yours. And actually, Rock the House. Because I normally give you $4 off because I give you cheaper shipping. I'm going to give you both those for free, my friend, because you went and bought that on your stack. All right. You want the Army of Darkness, too. All yours, my friend. If you want me to go back through other books at one point in time, I will. I will add that in Rock the House. I'll put it sideways so I know that I got to finish that bundle for you. Actually, I don't have to do that. I just remembered. I don't have to do that. I can just go and do it because you've already spent the money, man. So $3, 10 seconds, Rock the House, all yours. Boom. Since you already spent it, it should be free. So all yours. No need to fight over it. Put it right with your stack. See? Bundle's already done. All right. If that didn't come up free rock, as you tell me, my friend, I will make sure it's all good. Death and Sanity, I'll get you when you're ready. Evil Ernie number one. This is kind of a cool ASM homage variant. $2. All right, Faith. This is Vertigo Comics, guys. This is a couple issues. Issue number two, issue number four. So, nothing major. $2. In the buy it now. What's up, Metal Wizard? Long time no see, man. I've been, like, offline. I went to Iceland with my wife. And, hey, Real Apollo. Nice work, man. Good grab. I think a Thirst for Vengeance, a Righteous Thirst for Vengeance, an indie book. I'll go grab that right now. All right. Real Apollo, all yours, my friend. I also have Slabs, Real Apollo, if you're looking for Slabs. And it, once you buy a book, 4 to 5 books, your shipping is free, my friend. So be sure to keep that in mind, Real Apollo. I see you also picked up Primordial number two. I'm going to go grab that real quick. I have a lot of other books, guys. Don't forget, I've got sci-fi, I've got X-Men, I've got indie. I've loaded a bunch of the buy now, but I've got 6,500 books. I'm not even anywhere near close to loading the buy now. Primordial 2. Oh, there it is. Found it. All right, Real Apollo. All yours, my friend. Yeah, I make it insane, Real Apollo. I try to make it really searchable, too. But I found it takes a while to get all that loaded in the buy it now. So 6,500 books is my goal to get in the buy it now. Some people think I'm nuts. I don't know. I'm Crazy Dave for a reason, okay? I like doing this because... All right, Brute 2, nice. I like doing this because I like selling because I'm able to buy more books for myself by selling books to you guys. So it's a vicious cycle sometimes. Art Brute. And I know where all my stuff is too, Real Paulo. I'm like crazy insane. All right. I'm still working on indie. It's where I left off. But then I started doing other shows. So I said I'll do horror, put some horror in there. Not everything got in there, but oh, Real Apollo, you crazy, man. You crazy. All right, Curse Words number 7. Ooh, you saw I put that in there. Good grab, by the way. Do you recognize the artist? Real Apollo. 8 Billion Genies, Charles Soule and Ryan Brown wrote that one. I did not realize that till much later, and I was like, oh, well, I don't have the whole series anymore. Oh, well, let it go. Let it go. All right. Oh, some other things I also have, guys, if you check the auctions, I have got, oh, Real Apollo snagging 8 Billion Genies. Ooh, I got some more 8 Billion Genies in there, too. I do have some other 8 Billion Genies in there, Real Apollo. Oh yeah, I got some more expensive stuff. You'll see there's 8 Billion Genies number one variant in there. Signs, but there's no COA. I got it from Comic Pops. I ended up being crazy and buying 2 of them. And then 8 Billion Genies has just been a slow burn. I heard Amazon Prime is going to get it. I can't wait. But I just spent way too much on it, and I was like, I can't keep it. So I'm selling it for less than what I paid for it. But it is what it is. Can't keep it all. Scout Comics, Fear City Presents Thumper, $7. We got some Final Crisis Revelations. That's in the buy it now. Real cheap, guys. I think it's like 1, 2, 3, 4 books. $4. So, DC fans. Flinch number 2. This is fun, guys. It's a creepy horror. Come on, let's look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I have issue number 3 and issue number 4, all Vertigo. First issue number 2 is $2. The other two are $1 each, if someone's interested. Some of these you will not find in the Buy It Now, guys. So if you see something you like, just tell me. If you've already bought something, like Real Apollo, you don't need the bundle. You can just tell me and I'll run it as an auction and you can grab it right now because you've already started doing your discounts. No, Freddy Jason, sorry. You know, I hear a lot about Chucky too. I'm a big fan of the Chucky show on Sci-Fi. Possessed Cliffhanger Comic, $1, issue number 4. This is a really cool one. Now, I never found the other ones. I did lightly read it. It was already spine creased, by the way. That's why it's in fine condition. But this is called Psycho. This was a DC book. This is like before DC had Black Label. So only $3. Issue number 3. I never got the other ones. All right. Here's a crazy one, guys. I have no idea what this is worth. I have not been able to find any information about Rosé, number 1. It's like a zombie, black and white, I believe. I looked at it and I went, it looks cool, bought it, but it wasn't for me, so I let it go. $2. What's up, Def and Sandy? You are back. Red Mother, $3, if you're interested. A Little Red Room. This was the issue number 2, it was a $2 book. If you're interested, $5 book for $2. Red Room Crypto Killers, number 2, only $1. This is the, do you want both rock or just one? Which one? This one's number 2, and this is the next series called Crypto Killers, number 2. Ironically, they're both issue number 2. So green or red? Yeah, I didn't know they did a second series till I stumbled upon it. It looked cool, and I never got into Red Room. I just couldn't. This is the problem with buying too many books weekly and then buying collections of stuff, and then you're like, I'll read it eventually, and you read it, and you're like, crap. But then I find, like, if I don't pick up stuff when they first come out, they blow up, and then I can't get a hold of them for less than, like, $10. And I'm like, it drives me crazy. Like, my wife's like, I have, like, 5 short boxes in my bedroom. And my wife is like, are these your reading, one you're reading? I was like, yeah. She's like, why do you have like 10 of the same, of this comic? I was like, oh, cause I picked it up months ago, started reading it, but then something else caught my eye. And I'm going to go back to it eventually. I binge it like a TV show. And she's like, and sometimes she'll see me sit there going, ugh. And she's like, what? I go, I hate it. I lost interest in it. And now I just take a stack of the books and just throw them in my sale pile. So, Rock the House, do you want issue number 2 of the regular Red Room or issue number 2 Crypto Killers? Or both? I'll do both of them for $3 if you want, or the first one for 2. All right. So, to make it easy, I'll run this one for $2 because you've already bought stuff. That way you can claim it. No need to wait till the end of the show. $2, 10 seconds, all yours. Alexa, volume of 2. Wiffle ball bat. So, love a little Beastie Boys, man. All right. It might be cheaper and I might not get hit with so many fees if I bundled it, but whatevs. Have fun. All right. Crypto Killers. Here's an interesting one, guys. Pick this up in an obscure pack of other books. It was issue number 2, so my rule is if I've got 4.5, almost 5 long boxes of other books that are in my weekly reads that I haven't read yet, unless I pick up number 1, I can't keep it. My new rule. I hate it. So this is issue number 2. It's called Infinite Darkness, The Beginning, Tokyo Pop's version of Resident Evil. Good grab, good grab. I'll snag those. World Tree, that's sitting over in my sci-fi. I'll grab that for you, Real Apollo.
guessing Real Apollo, you like World Tree, man. I love the World Tree. I picked up multiple copies of the same issue, just in different variants. I'm nuts. And then I'm like, crap. I should probably wait till things explode, but... So $5 for Resident Evil, number 2, if anyone's interested. All right, put some more up here. Ooh, come my lady. All right, so...
Come,
come,
my lady, you're my
butterfly, sugar, baby. Come, my lady, come. Let's see, we have got Frank the Farm. Alexa, volume down 1. We got Frank the Farm, number 2 and number 3. These are exclusive variant covers from Scout. A little harder to find. $14 gets you them both, but $30 worth of books. Someone wants to make me an offer on him. I've had him for a while. I might even go down to $10. So make me an offer. It's sitting in the buy it now. A little Frankenstein Dracula War. As I said, number 2. I don't have issue 1 and 2. It does have some spine ticks, guys. Only $1. Told you, if I don't have multiple variants of stuff. Oh, Murder Hobo. Oh, look at it. All yours, Real Apollo. Joss Whedon's Grey. If you are a Buffy fan, I actually like this series better than the Buffy series in the comic books. Don't know why. Issue 2, $1. Oh, guys, I gotta show you this. This is one of those Fire Ink covers. Alexa, turn Office Purple. Oh, I love these. These are really cool covers because they pop. And it's the same type of ink over here. They pop in black light. Purple, you can do the same thing with purple LED. So, Alexa, turn Office Daylight White. Alexa, turn Office Strips Off.
A couple things share that name.
Alexa. She's making it too hard for me. Yes, all yours, Rock the House. I will run it. Do you want me to run it? I'll bundle it. We'll do that. It'll save me some fees. I keep forgetting. So when you're ready, Rock the House, just tell me, and I'll run your stuff as a bundled auction. Make it easy for you. Come, my lady, you're my butterfly, sugar, baby. Sorry, got a little bright in there. You make me go crazy. A little more Ghost Rider. This is issue number 29. This is a new one that just came in. A little Wolverine Ghost Rider action, $2. Ghost Rider number 3, $1. It's the newer series of Doctor Strange. Only $1. Because I'm crazy like that. Oh, 29. Yep. All right, Rock the House. I'll put it aside for you. When you're ready, just give me a heads up, and I will run it as an auction. Put them all together. Save you some time. This one's sitting in the buy it now, Rock the House. It is issue number 7, I believe, and issue number 8. 7 and 9, so $9 for both. It's a cool variant with exhaust. I love that villain, actually, when they introduced it. So that's in the buy it now. You want to snag that? Having trouble trying to sleep. Burn it. Rise of Dracula number 5, $2. Rune number 3, $1. Sandman Orpheus Special number 1, $1. Sandman Universe Dead Boy Detectives number 3, $2. Sandman Nightmare Country number 1. This is a key, guys. Tinian. I also have a... I love Cherry Blackbird. I have the issue of Cherry Blackbird, and then I think I got the trade paperback from Schmalky.
signed by the person who was selling the books. I said, you got to sign it too. And she's hilarious. So she like drew like a penis or something in it. I loved it. I was killing myself. I kept that first one. I have this as a slab, by the way, too, guys. CBCS, if you're interested, it's in the buy it now. But if you want to read it, reading it, what? Only $2? You can also pick up issue 2 for $2. I got 2 copies of those. No need to fight. All right, number 2, Rock the House. All yours, my friends. Let's see. We got 2 copies of it. They both look good. All right. I will put it in your stack, my friends. Bundle you up. All right, here you go. Three, four, five, six, seven. All yours, Rock the House. What's up, Flip? Rock the House, that's your bundle. Oh, you missed it, Rock the House. Let me try again. There you go. All yours, Rock the House. On my own, here we go. Flip, did you end up selling all your stuff? Nice. Awesome, Flip. That's what I like to hear, my friend. I would have bought tonight. I didn't see anything attracted me. I'm trying to be good. I don't want to be too crazy, but I've been really good to not be too crazy and buy stuff lately unless I see something I really, really want. So I haven't been selling for the last 3 weeks because I went to Iceland. No problem, man. Zen Intergalactic. Where are you? Which one was that? Ninja Tour of the Universe. That's not that one. Thanks, Rock the House. Alright, Real Apollo, let's see. You got Zen, Tour of the Universe. Oh, yeah. I was looking at this one. I was like, oh, we picked up this one. No, that's a Scorpion Moon. Really? Well, it's all yours, my friend. That's a beautiful copy. If you want the Scorpion Moon one, I do have that one too. I have that one I just showed you, and I also have that one. Yeah, I never got into Zen. I don't know, it wasn't my thing, so. Alright, Ghoul Scouts number 1, $4 book, $2. Grendel, Kentucky. This is a pretty cool issues 1 through 4. Want to check it out? It's in the buy it now in a bundle, guys. That is issue number 1. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, 2 copies of 4. So 5 books for $2, $3, $4, $5, $6 for 5 books, man. Grendel.
do is up to me. You motherfuckers stop coming up to me with your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you been bumping me. But now that I got you still company, everybody.
Tons of new slabs there, Flip, too. If there's things you're looking for, Flip, open to offers. Just hit me. Grim number one, guys. $1 for that key. I'm not, I know. I'm hoping Grim will take off. I really love this series. Great read. I really want to see where it's going to go. I really do. I have a little faith that Grim's going to get crazy. I'm still reading it weekly, and I'm loving it. It's kept. I'm actually only one issue behind. It says a lot for me. I'm like multiple issues behind in a series. That means it hasn't kept my attention, but Grim has, my friends. Grim has. Also, if you check those auctions, guys, I've got some mini Funkos, Spider-Verse. I'll run some of those if you're interested. Check those out. Scourge number 0 and issue number 6. $3. Let's in the buy it now. Seasons Have Teeth number 2. Couldn't get the other issues, so it's all yours. $2. Secret Defenders. I know it's a Deadpool book. I know Luke Cage is in it. I know Ron Lim had something to do with it. But it's got like a zombie guy from the grave. That's horror, man. $3. Fine condition. Secret Skull. This is a little IDW creepiness. $4 for this $8 book. Shit Show. Scout Comics. Ashcan. $6. Shade the Changing Man, $1 for issue number 32, $33, $34, $38, $56. Tell me if you want it, I'll put it together, bundle it for you, whatever, guys. I am crazy like that. Because that's how I roll. All right. We got some more Shade. We'll wrap that up. So if anyone is a Shade fan, we'll wrap that up in a minute. The way it works, guys, just so you know, is if you like something, tell me. I'll put it aside, make it a bundle for you, and run it. Or if more people want it, we'll do an auction. Chilling in the name of. And they do what they told you. Got some more Grim, guys. Got a nice little foil goodness here for $3. That's issue number. That's $2. Let me see. That's $2. I think those are in sequence. Those are in the buy it now. I love those foils, but man, I already have some. So. Flip knows how it is. This is the Whatnot variant for $10. I'll go actually lower down to 8 if someone's interested. I'll do 10 for these. I have two virgins, issue number 7, I believe, or number 8. It's in the buy it now. Make me an offer. We'll make it work. Now, this is actually interesting. It's not Satan's Hollow. It's Grim Stories Satan's Hollow. Number 3. Never got the other issue, so up for grabs, guys. $1. If you ever read the Grim Stories, they're always a fun read. Even if you don't have the sequence. But my rule is if they don't have the sequence, they gotta find a new home. Harrow number 3, $2. Harrow number 4, $2. All Boom Studios, guys. Never picked up the others. So, they're going half off. Hellblazer 19, little John Constantine. Ignore the tape on the bag. That's not on the book. $2. Let me get that off of there. I don't know how I did that without taking it off the bag, man. There we go. Off the bag. $2. Bam, bam. A little Rage Against the Machine. Hellboy the BPRD. $3 for that $5 beauty. All right, we got some Homesick Pilots number 1 coming up. All right, a little more Shade the Changing Man. 57, although I think he's a woman in this one. $1. 60, more Vertigo. $2. 61, $2. Shade the Changing Woman. This is DC's Young Animal Reboot. $2 for issue number 3. A great read, which is undervalued, guys. Shadecraft from Image Comics. I really enjoyed this one. I won't tell you who the shade was, but it was a really cool book. So, $1. All right, awesome. Do a power bomb. Great grab, Real Apollo. Grab that for you. Yeah, but that's my independent. As I said, I'm working my best at putting independents out there. I'm going to get back to him soon, I swear. Work got crazy, so shout out Chance. All right. Shadowhawk. I know Shadowhawk's more sci-fi, but that looked like a horror book, man. Issue 8, $1. Yep, Def Sanity. All yours, man. I'll put it in there. When you want to bundle it up, man, you're all set. Give me a heads up, and I'll just run it as an auction like I did earlier, or I'll bundle it. Yeah, I'll run it as an auction. It'll be like one book. So you'll have cheaper shipping. So you tell me, Def and Sandy, when you want to run it, and I will run it, and you'll get like the shipping for one book. All right. Here's some really cool ones, guys. These are from 87. I've had these in my collection for quite some time. Got to make room, guys. 20,000 books, 6,500 of them are for sale. 6,700 now, actually. So this is Silver Blade. These are some really cool horror books. $2. $1. Issue number 6, $1. $1. I know, what am I thinking? $1. Oh, I got another one. Dollar. Oh, I got another one. Excuse the crap on the bag. Dollar. So, those are actually cool reads. Never got the full series, guys, so never going to read it. So, therefore, it's got to go. Something children, killing the children's coming up, guys. All right. And one of my favorite series is coming up right after this. Oh, I love this series from Image Comics. I don't usually let the books go unless I already have a copy, so. What Spawn I got? All right, we're getting to Spawn. We're getting close. Let me see how close. Ooh, real close. Give me a minute, Inkslinger. I'm going to follow you, allow you to moderate. Let me just get to this stack here. We'll jump over to something, and Spawn's right up. And by the way, Inkslinger, the way it works is 4 to 5 books. Shipping is free after that. $8.35 is the most you'll spend. And if you bundle, I have 2 bundles a night, depending on how many shows I do during the week. But I've got 2 shows this week, so 2 bundles are available for cheap shipping. So basically, when you're done, I'll run an auction on your books. You buy them, you spend a cost of 1 book, and I'll cover the rest. So, Homesick Pilots, issue number 1, $1. So the top 2 people who get bundles, you and Def Sanity are the only people who are doing bundles. Everybody else either bought stuff, and I gave them some free books to make up for the non-discounted shipping. But I try to do that to have fun with that type of stuff. So if you end up buying multiple things, I'll buy it now. I'll just give you like $4 worth of books for free. I always throw an extra book in anyway on top of that. So Horizon, Image Comics, kind of creepy, guys. Come on, his head's coming off. How creepy is that? Check that out. It's in the Buy It Now. 2 books for $3. Love these covers, by the way. Horizon's pretty cool. No problem, man. Real Apollo, I never pay full price unless it's my weekly books. And even then, I get a discount from my LCS. So if I can hook you guys up, it's the least I can do. No other gimmicks, man. This is not how I run. It's not how I work. And I also have slabs in the Buy It Now, so if anyone wants to make any offers on slabs, I'm always crazy. I may go even lower in prices. Just be reasonable, man. Don't try to kill me. Alexa, volume down 1. House of Mystery presents I, Vampire, a 60 center, issue number 310, $2. Old school foil, House of Slaughter, guys. I really thought House of Slaughter would take off. I'm still reading it, man. I'm not loving it as much as I love House. Something is Killing the Children. So it's $4 key is $2. It's foil, too. Oh, man. Here we go. Here's a sub I say I don't usually get rid of, man. All right. Thank you, Real Apollo. Ice Cream Man. If you are not reading Ice Cream Man, you are sleeping. I got into Ice Cream Man very late, picked up the trade paperback, then started picking up issue 25 on. I picked up issue 25. I got multiple copies. I liked the different covers. Kept that one. So $4, $2 for that book. Issue number 34 of Ice Cream Man. Only a buck. It's a $4 book. I don't know what the hell happened, man, but the price has dropped. And this is the exact same issue again for a dollar. Just a different, actually, issue number 35. Sorry. It's a different cover. I already had them, so I was like, all right, well, I'll buy it cheap, sell it cheap. That's how I roll. All right. Crazy day for a reason, guys. What I like to do. I like having fun talking to you guys, selling books. All right, Spawn's coming up. Don't worry. It's coming up, man. Real Apollo. Which one? The Ice Cream Man? You probably do not. I don't think I got the time to put those in. That's why I said it's good to stick around. I've got that one, and that one. That's issue 25, 34, and 35. I'll do all three for, let's see, it's three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. $10 worth of books for $4? Yeah, that sounds right. So Real Apollo, if you want me to run them right now, I will. So if you're interested, Real Apollo, I'm going to put that up for $4. All yours. All right, guys. This is a new one. I have not gotten in the Buy It Now. I've been working on it. Just haven't had a chance, guys. Something Is Killing the Children, number 17. It's a nice key. $9 for that $18 key. Yeah, I'm nuts. I know. Let's see. What's up, Metal Wizard? Something Is Killing the Children, $29, $2. If you're not reading Something Is Killing the Children, guys, you are sleeping. This is issue number 30, guys, of Mike Mayhew, Black and White, $35. I've seen it going for more than that's the cheapest I've seen it going for on eBay. I've seen it sell for more. I find eBay's lowest price usually double what it's actually worth. So if you're interested, $35, that beats eBay prices. Trust me, especially if you bought stuff. You already got your shipping free. All right, let me see. Who was the man, the myth, the legend, or the woman who was asking about Spawn? Inkslinger, are you still here? All right, Inkslinger. I don't know if you're a man, a woman, or you're human. I hope. But if you're alien, I finally get to meet an alien. My life is complete. All right. I got Spawn, 322. You're a dude. All right. One time, Inkslinger, I was talking to somebody, and I'm like, and they're like, just so you know, I'm a woman. I'm like, oh, I feel like a complete dick. I'm sorry. Some of the names, I can't tell, man. I can't tell. I can't tell. I mean, it's not like we can put symbols in our names. Now, I'm sorry. If every man put an eggplant in there and every woman put a peach, well, I wouldn't know. Cherries, I'd know. Wouldn't that be easier? I don't know. Is that if the non-binary, just leave the symbols out. We'd know, okay? Yeah, I mean, like, non-binary, just, like, you know, put a 1 and a 0 at the end, and I'd understand. I mean, I had my daughter tonight hand me a Hershey's chocolate bar, one of those little mini ones. She goes, here, Dad, it's Superman. And I looked at it, and I go, that's a Flash. That's a non-binary Flash. And she goes, I don't have my glasses on. I was like, all right, you win. Spawn 322, a dollar. I know I'm crazy, right? I know I'm slinger. I don't know what I'm thinking. These things are crazy. A dollar. This one's in fine condition. I don't know. I don't know where the fine part of it is, but I marked it as fine, so $1. I have got issue number 335, also for a dollar. It's a key. I have issue 343, trade, $3. And The Virgin. Why, oh, why are these so damn cheap? I have no idea. That's all I got. I got all those. That's a $3 book, too. So let's see, all the Spawns, Inc. Let's see. Done deal, my friend. I was going to say to you, let's put those in there. Here we go. All right, you ready? Let's see. That is 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, $21 worth of books. Inkslinger, are you ready to handle this? Your head might explode. Okay? It's $21 worth of books. How crazy am I? 3, 6, 7, 8, $9. Done. $9 for $21 worth of books. All yours. I'll even put it on sudden death. That way, nobody steals your crap. If someone comes in last minute, I can't help that. But If not, winner, winner. So Inkslinger, thank you for your first purchase. I will, if I have something else Spawn related, I will throw it in your bag, in your box. When I try to do Inkslinger, and actually Inkslinger, you got, you'll get some cheap shipping tonight. Cause you only paid for one book. Whoopsie. But I'll work it out. I got some freebies I run during weeks. I'll eat some shipping, whatever. If I got some free stuff, man, I will. I always throw it in. I've got this long box up there, right there, that big long box. It's full of unbagged books that are like, I don't know, like fine condition or less. But I just don't feel comfortable selling, or free stuff I got, and I'm like, ah, posters, whatever. I usually try to throw stuff in that's related to what you buy. If I can, I will. I promise. I'll try. If not, I'll throw you some indie stuff because that I know will work out. Jack Lantern, Salvation Zero, $1. I don't, this is just a weird ass comic, man. So I might have some Spawn books that were like battle damaged, like one of those. I used to have them. I don't know if I still have them. Let me see. Let me see. If I could catalog it in here, I would have. So let me see. Did I have any crazy? No, I don't. I don't have any crazy cheap Spawn on that. I had some Spawn like McFarlane toys. Do I have one of those? Nice Spellman? McFarlane. Nope. I got rid of those too. Alright, I'll find you something. Don't worry. King in Black Ghost Rider. Little symbiote action with Ghost Rider. This was issue number one. It's a key. $2. Someone wants it. Knock 'em Dead. Knock 'em Dead. Is it really only a dollar? Yep. $1. I got two of these, so anyone wants it? Done. Give it to me, baby. Lamentation. $7 book for $3. Issue number 2 and issue number 3 for $6 for both. Do I have some McFarlane Batman? You know what? I'm going to do something crazy. Let's go take a look. CLZ, my friend. Cover artist. You're looking for cover artist stuff of McFarlane, or I got some Spider-Man McFarlane. Let me see if I have him as an artist, because sometimes I have some McFarlane art where he did the inside, not the covers. Ooh. So he did the inside of this one. No Batman. Let's see. Would he only be a penciler, or would he be, let's see. A Spitfire issue you wouldn't expect, but yep. He had his hand in that. Probably got around, man. Yeah, and you know what? If I go and look at my my in collection, don't kill me. I probably have some. But that's my personal PC. So I don't usually sell my personal PC unless I have multiple copies. So let's see. You want to see my McFarlane collection? This is my McFarlane collection. The only Batman I have. I know. This one is a crazy one because I accidentally overbid on that one. Crazy story for that McFarlane. That's the one you need. I know. So you want to hear the story on that one? Craziness. I overbid. Accidentally, it got screwed up. It was on a Whatnot Warehouse show. Matt was doing the show. And I said, I accidentally hit like an extra zero for a max bid. I didn't mean to. I won, but I outbid a bunch of people, and I'm like, I only wanted to spend $80. I don't have 100, you know, $800. It came up as like 150. I'm like, I don't have $150. I was only trying to spend $80 on it. So Inkslinger. So I said to Matt, I'm like, Matt, I'm so sorry. Cancel it, please. Rerun it so other people have a chance. And Matt was awesome. Matt was like, He pinged me on the side. He goes, dude, just cancel it. Don't worry about it. I go, you're going to run it again? Run it. I feel bad. He goes, dude, I'm going to cancel it and send it to you for free. I was like, are you serious? So he sent it to me for free. I've always wanted it in my collection. And I tipped him like $20. I said, I'll tip you more. He goes, no, man, just don't worry about it. It's all good. He is awesome. So Whatnot Warehouse, they do those 5 for 5s and other crazy things. Comic Matt is the man. I think it's ComX. Let me see. Is it ComX? I think it's ComX. ComX. Yeah, he rocks. So if you are not following ComX, do that. He runs his own shows too. But when he runs the Whatnot Warehouse comic book shows, man, don't miss those. You got to watch the Buy It Now, like Eagle Eye, and wait for his 5 for 5 Zig Slinger. He does these 5 for 5 comics. Everybody was telling me, Gabe, you got to watch for these. I had my computer open. I had my phone open. I'm watching it. And then I saw him place a bunch in the Buy It Now while he was doing a giveaway. I grabbed like one of them. I was lucky. It was 5 books for $5. I opened up these packs. They're random comics. They were like $20 worth of books. I was like, no freaking way. Yeah. What's going on, old man TCG? Long time no see, man. Old man TCG, man. Check the Buy Now. I got some good slabs in there. I'll make me some offers. I'm crazy. Yeah, ComX is the man. He is like, he's awesome. And I was like, you, yeah, he is just. So I always watch his show. And anyone who asks about the 5 for 5, he's always like, I don't want to talk about it. And then he'll like he'll get quiet for a minute. And then Buy It Now will fill up. What's up, ComX? ComX, I was talking about you, man. I was like giving you total props. You are the bomb, man. I was talking about that Batman, that McFarlane, the bidding issue, and then you sent it to me anyway, and I tipped you, and I was like, and the 5 for 5s. I was talking about your 5 for 5s, ComX. I was telling like anybody who's on Whatnot Warehouse, you gotta watch the Buy It Now, like Eagle Eye. Watch it for ComX to put up 5 for 5s. They are killer. I think I've snagged like maybe 2 ever. And they were like ridiculous. I opened up the pack and I'm like, for $5, what did I get? And they were like $20, $30 worth of books. If you guys are not tipping, following ComX, he is the man. He is the man. All right? He is the man. I'm not even kidding. ComX is the man. Let's see, where is Lee? Can I even tip you right now? No, I can't. Well, let me tip you right now. I was gonna tip you. No, ComX, I'm a little bird, man. I'm a little bird. I'm just having fun. Doing some craziness, man. I'm loading up my Buy It Now like a nut job. My goal, ComX, is to have all 6,700 of my books in the Buy It Now. It's a slow process. I got to 1,800, so. But there are tons of slabs in there, guys. Always offering discounts. Check it out. Let's see. We got Little Bird number 1. This is the key for Horror Night. Only $1. Lucifer, number 3 from 2016, $4. Oh, yeah, no problem, Inkslinger. No problem. I will be up, Inkslinger. I'm on East Coast time, man. So I'm going to probably wrap up in about 20 minutes. We'll see. I might go a little late. Oh, yeah, Old Man TCG, I will check your shop, man. I will see what you got. I haven't done a show in like, oh, Killer Care Bears, Do You Booze? Oh, it's fire, man. Ah, ComX, man. You don't have to, man. You're the best. You're the best. So, yeah, I haven't been on in like 2-3 weeks. I went to Iceland with my wife for 6 days, $2. And I finally said, I don't want to do a show tonight. It's Halloween night. It's going to be slow. People are doing giveaways. I said, fuck it, and I've been selling left and right. I've been having so much fun. So, Death Insanity, don't forget. I got those 2 books aside for you. I'll run them when you're ready. All right, awesome, Inkslinger. Thank you. Inkslinger, I'm following Monster Inc. already, man. I'll check it out. Yeah, old man, I'm telling you, put that stuff in that Buy It Now. It is crazy. I've had stuff selling the Buy It Now randomly. I had an 8 Billion Genies Spawn variant sell a slab. For $50 just for tonight's show, sell like 2 days ago. I was like, oh, I would have maybe taken an offer on that. All right, cool. Maniac of New York, number 3, Bronx is Burning. It's the second series. Only a dollar because I did not have the other issues. I already had them for my PC. So if someone wants it, a dollar. Oh, I'm sorry, old man. Somebody snagged it. Manifest Destiny, number 17, dollar. I also have a bunch of Manifest Destinies in the Buy It Now in a pack. Check those out. All right. I know, guys. I know. It's not horror. It is horror. I'm sorry, man. Malcolm Comics, man. They are the best, okay? DC and Marvel, when they did these, I want to see these come back again. Somebody talk to DC and get them to do these again. I love the Amalgam Comics. Oh, geez, old man. Man, get unpacking, dude. I know how that was when I moved. Right now, my in-laws gutted my master bathroom because they were insane and wanted to do it while my wife and I were away in Iceland for 6 days. And we got back, and like, I got a tub, a shower working with a drain, and I got a toilet. I don't have a sink or anything yet. Not all the electricity's not done yet. They extended the walls. It was awesome. My father-in-law's a contractor, but it's not done yet. Hoping in the next week or so, if this could be done. I can't wait. But I'm like, you know what? It's all good. It was family love right there, man. You know, he wanted to do something nice. My in-laws live with me. They have to do stuff nice. My wife's like, yeah, Lowe's card's cleared off. You can spend whatever on it. Don't worry about it. My wife's a nurse. She's nuts. She's working tonight overnight till 8 a.m. Crazy. She's doing like a 12-hour shift. So, Speed Demon number 1. I don't usually sell these Amalgam books this cheap, guys, but only a dollar. This is What If Flash and Ghost Rider merged in the Amalgam universe. A fun read. I kept one for myself. Oh, I do. Inkslinger. Oh, I forgot about this one. All right. Inkslinger. Wait, I got to tag him. I totally forgot Inkslinger. Forgot about this one. And it's in fine condition. Oh, Inkslinger. This is Splitting Image number 1. I think it's got Spawn on the back of it, if I remember correctly. Kind of one of the Images spoof comics. It's got ticks along the side. But I'll put this aside for Inkslinger because he's probably going to tell me he wants it. Just pick up a bunch of Spawn. In a long time. All right, so I'll put Inkslinger, found another Spawn book. Well, Spawn related. Let's see what he says. All right, I'm going to put that aside for him. All right. Spread number, let's see. It's a crazy book, guys. I want to show you this. This is probably one of the coolest covers. I think it's issue number 1, I think. Yeah, number 1. Yeah, Real Apollo. This is a cool one. Excuse the junk on the bag. That is not on the comic or the bag. That is art. That is art, Real Apollo. That's art. All right, Real Apollo, I'm going to run this for a dollar because we're getting close to closing time. I want to make sure nobody gets stuck without their books. There you go, Real Apollo, $1. I love these action figure variants, any of these type of things. I love when people do stuff like this. I saved all the Star Wars ones. Even if it's like the no-name character that you have like no idea who it is, you're like, yeah, it's Jar Jar's 5th cousin. I love it. Love it. All right. Death Insanity. I don't want to forget, man. Are you still here, Death Insanity? I'm going to run these for you for $2, $3. Because I put those aside for you. You just tell me when you want to do it. All right, no problem. All right, I just want to make sure you're still here. I've had people disappear, and then I'm like, crap. And I throw it as a bundle in my Buy It Now, and then, like, they never come back. It happens. So this is a really cool one. This is Spy Superb number 2. This looks like wrapped in a grocery store paper bag variant. I guess it's very rare. I don't know. $5, $10 book. Picked it up on a random bunch of books, and I was like, yeah, it looks cool. And then I realized I never got issue 1, and I said, well, I guess I'll sell that. Stabby Bunny number 12, guys. I love these Hulk homages. I already had one. $3. So I got it from Scout. think I spent more than that, but it's a really cool. I love the Stabby Bunny series. So, steak number six, guys. This is triple signed. So it's got a COA, triple signed by the creators, Dave Byron, Francesca Frantini, and Joel Rodriguez. All on there. Ignore the sticker on the bag. $9. Someone interested? All right. This is a really cool series, guys. If you are not reading Stillwater, I have a weird inkling that something's happening with Stillwater because I don't know why my spidey sense is going crazy. I've heard rumors they're doing something with it. I don't know what it is, though. I don't know if it's happening yet. But if you're a person who wants to get in, I hate FOMO. I don't want you guys to buy stuff for FOMO. If you want to read it, pick it up for $3. If you're a cover fiend, check out that cover. It's like $25. I have two of these. This is an exclusive my LCS did. I love these things. I love this cover. So I ended up replacing my personal cover with one of these. But they made me a deal I couldn't refuse. So they get out to snag it. Perfect for Halloween. So let's see. Put that splitting image back. All right. Oh, yes. What the heck? The moment I said I'm putting this back in the mix, you appeared. All right, Inkslinger. I found this. I forgot about this book. You're going to love this because you're a Spawn fan. Only a dollar, and only for the reasoning that it's a little rough in the corner here. It's kind of ripped. But it's the splitting image number one. It's got some spine ticks. It's a dollar. I'll do it for a dollar. I may even make that your free book if you don't. You'll take it? Okay. There you go. $1. I'll run it right now. I'm only going to make like 30 cents off of it, but whatever. I thought of this and I said, oh man, I got to tell him I have this because I forgot about this. It was mixed in there, man. There you go. $1. All yours, Inc. All right. I'll still find you a free book. Trust me. I will find you a free book. And then I was like putting up the bat signal, trying to get your attention. I'm like, Inc. I'm like, do I put the it mask on? What do I do? I don't know. I've come to this conclusion, guys. This is my logo. Joe St. Pierre did this for a comic I have up on the wall. I've come to the conclusion I feel like my spirit animal is an Arctic fox, I've learned. But I feel like my feeling these days is it is Pennywise. I think I'm gonna have to keep this in the background of all my shows from now on. It's like I find it creepy but alluring. All right, Marked is a great series, guys. If you haven't read it, I actually have a bunch of issues of these. They're in the Buy It Now. I've marked them down. This is a whole bunch. One, two, all the way through to issue number 10. Yeah, it's all 10 issues right there. I don't think I'm missing any. It's in the Buy It Now. So check that out. Real cheap, guys. I mean, these are like, let's see, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, $17 for these. Let's see. There's 10 books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, 10 books. $17. It's got to be, what, like $40 worth of books? So check those out. Oh, Inkslinger, that's awesome. I have to get my 12-year-old into that one. He hasn't seen that one before. He's a big horror fan. He's like my Saw fan. The Saw X movie, by the way, is like Saw 1.5. Really good movie, though, if you haven't watched it. I have cover Bs for Marked as well, all 10 of those. For some reason, some of those are cheaper. A Zerty-looking cover for $5 of Marked. And Marked cover C of issue 10 for a dollar. I don't know. I picked up Marked at some point in time. I read it. I don't know how I picked up like a bunch of copies of it. I don't get it. To rock around, that's right on time. It's tricky. Tricky, 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 tricky. All right, let's see. that, y'all. We don't break. Run DMC, if I remember correctly. All right. I'm going to have my dogs with me tonight. All right. See you on the next one, Slinger. Thank you, man. All right. Let's wrap this up, guys. We got Straight Jacket, number one, volume two of four, $2. Oh, yeah. We got to turn the light this way. There we go. There we go. Which Shadow Man? New VO. Is it in my bio now? In my eyes, indisposed. One second, let me check. One sec, it's here somewhere. Shadow. Oh, the Schmalky. It does not glow, but it does look pretty sick in a black light. Let me show you. If you are a Shadow Man fan, by the way, newbie, give me a heads up. I have more Shadow Man. So this is the Shadow Man. It is not Joseph Schmalky. It is not glow in the dark. However, are you ready, Nuovi? Are you ready? Here, I'll put it by itself, separate, show you the amazingness. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right. Alexa, Office Purple. This is my simulation of black light. So I can turn my lights purple, and it is pretty freaking cool. So it doesn't glow, but under black light it will look even better. But that's my simulation of black light. There's a ton of covers. You want something really cool? Wait till you see this. This is probably one of the coolest things I've ever noticed. Alexa, lava lamp off. Where is it? Let's see. Oh yeah. You know, whoever was designing this was blacklighting it, man. What's up, Giger? You know they were like smoking the ganj and stuff. I mean, look at how great the Green Lantern looks. I mean, Joe St. Pierre used some sick colors on those. I love it. So, let's see. Alexa, Office Daylight White.
I'm not sure.
Alexa, Office Daylight White. All right, let's see. I gotta go turn off my lights in the office because those are too bright. There we go. Back to the darkness. So let me see. Nuovi, are you interested in that one? I didn't know if you were. Straight Jacket. Of Sanity, all right, all yours for $2. Put it aside for you. Thanks, dude. Nobi, this is my setup. This is my man cave. I work here during the day for IT, but this is my man cave. Anything in the file cabinets behind me is my PC. All this stuff is stuff I'm selling. I've got 20,000 books, 6,700 selling, as you can imagine. I got quite a collection. I'm a little crazy. All right, still looking. No problem. I'm going to put that back over here. All right, so let's get down to the last of the horror, guys. And if for those of you coming in, if you want to look at any horrors, give me a heads up. I will go back and run through what we went through earlier. We got Warren Ellis's Strange Killers. $1. I think that's issue number one. Yep, issue number one. Only $1. Stray Dogs Dog Days. Guys, I love Stray Dogs. Dog Days, issue number 2. Fun read. Really creepy. Only $2. But I'm telling you right now, if you're going to read it and you haven't read it yet, get issue 1 of Dog Days. Read the original series. You can get them cheap. Get them cheap in trade paperback. Unless you're a true collector, get them like me. I collected them. Horror homage ones are awesome. But get this one to read and get this one to keep. The artist who did this is amazing. Okay, he is amazing. He is Scott McFarland right there. He is actually in my LCS. He and Ken Berube did this cover. It is amazing. It's issue number 2. If someone wants this for $10, I will go to my comic book shop. I will put it aside for you. I can go to my comic book shop and have Ken and Scott sign it for free. They are awesome. Scott works in my LCS. He is like just the coolest down-to-earth guy. I don't know how many people would give me their cell phone number who work in a comic book shop. He's one of those guys. Yeah, it is. It is Stray Dogs 2, issue number 2, Dog Days 2 of Stray Dogs. It is the house homage. It was amazing. Scott McFarland does amazing stuff. He is just one of my favorites. He lets me like this goes for $20 on my LCS's website, the one-stop shop. If you look up Scott McFarland, I'll actually pull the link to the site. I'll give you my referral link. So if by some chance you buy something, I'll get a little rewards back. But they are pretty crazy. They do some amazing deals. But if you go there and you look up, go to this website and look up Scott McFarland. His work is amazing. This is some of his work. So if you want me to put it aside, if you're interested, tell me. I'll put it aside for you as a bundle. Totally yours. I can even get it signed for you. He does it free of charge, so it might take me a week or so to get it done. So Naomi, would you like me to put this aside for you for $10? All right. I will put that aside for you. I will get it signed. I'll tell him I have another one to get signed for a friend. I won't tell him I'm selling it, but yeah, he doesn't care. But if you see other stuff, Nuovi, on the website that you're interested in, you can order it directly from them. But if you want to get them and you want to get them signed, tell me and I will talk to Scott and I will like buy them for you and get them signed. But I'll have to charge you the full price of whatever they charge. Or if you want to order them from them, just give me a heads up. And I can always give them a heads up and say, hey, there's a guy who's going to order these 5 books. They're Scott's books. Scott, could you sign them? And Scott will be like, yeah, sure. I don't care. He's really cool like that. I have a cell phone, so I can text him. All right, Novi, I will get that signed for you. I get on my LCS on Wednesdays. I will actually ping Scott and say, I got a friend who's interested in it. I'll put it aside for you. And I'll put it under your username, Nuovi, Nuovi, 5263. And I'll have him sign it for you. He's really cool. He may even get Ken to sign it too, who's the inker. So if you like his other stuff, give me a heads up. He's got some great works. He does some gold key looking stuff. It's awesome. This Stuff of Nightmares, number 1, R.L. Stein, a little Castlevania homage, $20. In the buy it now. If it's not, it's $20. Swamp Dogs, House of Crows Dogs, I think it's a Hive exclusive, $7. Swamp Thing, 100-page giant. Oh, the old school Walmart 100-pagers. I miss these things. I had a bunch of them. I kept them on my PC, but... No problem, Real Apollo. Thank you. Sea of Stars. I will snag that for you. And What's the Furthest Place? I love What's the Furthest Place. Check out my Buy It Now, Real Apollo. I got a What's the Furthest Place from here. Slab. Should I show it to you, Real Apollo? Did you see it? Did you see it? Before you leave, did you see it? Yeah. Isn't that sick? I love that slab. I almost wanted to keep it. So I'll make it even more tempting to you. You already get discounted shipping. Your shipping will be free if you buy all this stuff. So let's see. For this. What do I have that listed as? Darn whatnot on my other phone. It's like freaking out on me. One second, Real Paulo. Don't give up. I want to find that one to get home. Because I know I'll keep it if I don't. I love those homages. Let's see. Oh, you've got number one. If you read it, you love it. I have numbers 11 through 13 in a bundle. But this one was number two. Signed by Demir. I know. I might do it for less than 100. If you make me an offer, I might be open to it. Think about it. I'm not closing shop yet. So that's in there. So check my slabs in there, guys. That's a beauty. I got tons of slabs, guys. So think about it. Unless somebody else snags it, Real Apollo. But if you're interested, give me a heads up. Make me an offer. I might go lower than 100. If you're What's the Furthest Place From Here fan, I would love to hook you up with that. So, see, I'm going to grab Sea of Stars number 8. And What's the Furthest Place From Here? Grab it before I forget. I'm very thorough. I love, I absolutely love What's the Furthest Place From Here. I thought it was over at one point and they kept going. I'm like, yes! Yes! So, there's tons of stuff in the buy now, guys, for slabs, especially. I got 55 slabs out there, guys. Offers are open. I don't take crazy offers, don't be like, Dave, I want that $80 slab for $30. I won't do that. But $50 slab for $40 isn't uncalled for. I even have some $35 slabs in there. So take a look. Tell me what you think. All right. Got some more Swamp Thing, guys. Before we wrap up the night, I can always go back to the previous books. If someone wants to flip through them, we can flip through them. Now that I've sold a bunch, it's easier to flip these. So that'll help. So let's see. We've got... Weird, Novi. Oh, you know what, Novi? You're looking at the auction. Click on Buy Now. Auction only has 9. I have 9. I have like some mini Funkos that I do for auction. Oh, weird. Okay. Does it show you more than 9 now? It should be like 1,834. What's going on, Hellspawn? Welcome to Whatnot, my friend. Looks like you just joined. Awesome. Welcome to my corner of Whatnot. I'm kind of crazy for a reason. Yeah, you know what? Jeff, if you end up grabbing stuff from the Buy It Now, what I'll do is I will give you 2 of your 3 books for free. I'll only charge you $1 for those 3 books because I can't discount your shipping after that. But that's my way of doing a discount. So, yes, if you grab stuff from the Buy It Now, Def Sanity, I will just give you Electric Black number 1 and Straight Jacket for free, which would give you $4 off, which is like me discounting your shipping. So I like doing that for people. I have a coupon. I just do stuff like that. I'm crazy like that. All right. Swamp Thing 103, $2. Swamp Thing 40, $4. Swamp Thing number 1 of 10, Key, $3. Tomb of Dracula, number 4, $1. Ooh, let's see, Vampirella. I gotta look these up. Because every time I look at these Vampirella versions, I never know what I'm showing. Alright. We have got Vamprella versus Red Sonja number 3. Ki Yong Eom exclusive virgin variant for $20. I'm going to buy it now. Vamprella versus Superpowers number 1. A 1 in 10 for $1. The heck am I thinking? 1 in 10 for $1. All right, Broken Ballads. All right, so that Broken Ballad is only $4, so you're still good. But I will go, if you, when I do the other ones, we'll just discount you. Actually, to make it easier for you, I'll do this. Since you just bought that Def Sanity, why don't I do this? We'll do a $1 Sudden Death for all three of those books. There you go, Death Sanity. Now your shipping's cheap. Shipping should be on its way to being free. But I think you're like 2 books away or something, but give you 2 books for free, that should work itself out. Are you gonna be my girl? All right, no problem, man. Vamprella number 1. This was volume 6. $15, it was a virgin. This is number 16 for $1. A little weird, man. What happened to Vamprella, man? Life was sucked out of her. Number 25, $2. This one is Vamprella Year 1, issue number 2. Incentive, Lucio Perillo, Ultraviolet Virgin. I'm not sure if that means it works under a black light or just the color scheme he used, $5. Sorry, the tape on the back. Pamphlet number 1, Undead Society, $1. Walking Dead number 1. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. All right. All yours. I got to make sure actually I take out, let's see. Let me take out Electric Black. For number 1, because you already got that one. I want you to buy it twice. Oh, I didn't have that one in there. Shadecraft, I don't have that one in there. And Street Fighter. Okay, so I'll make sure I took them out of the buy it now, because that would suck if you bought it twice.
Goddamn.
All right. We got Walking Dead. This one is a Amazing Con exclusive. I got 2 of these. I lowered the price on these, $7. If someone wants one, I got 2 of them. $4 for issue number 106. Sorry for the junk on the bag. Let's see. What's up, Silver Age Sage? Almost done getting to the bottom of the horror, guys. We're going to wrap up soon, but we'll flip through the box if someone wants to. Issue number 192, $5, the key. Walking Dead Deluxe, those are in the buy it now. There is, let's see, issue 12, 13, and 14, I believe. Nope, issue 12, 18, 19, 2, 4, $6 for all 3 of those. Issue 22 of Walking Dead Deluxe, issue 24, and issue 25. $6 for those 3. Those are on the buy it now. Warlord 108, $2. Weapon plus World War IV, Manslaughter. Manslaughter. Must be Man Thing on crack. Second printing, $4. Got a little West of Shadow, number 9 and number 10. Don't know what they're worth, guys. I was thinking $2 a piece. And then Year Zero, Volume 2, Issue 1, only $1. If you haven't read Year Zero, Volume 1, highly recommend that. It's a fun read, guys. All right. So, since we are getting to the bottom of the hour, guys, bottom of the night, let's take a look. Alexa, office on. All right, we got a Walk Through Hell, American Vampire 1976, DC Black Label. We got Approach variant to the bite now. Iraq, Son of Thunder, number 6. Alexa, office lights 50%. There we go, that's a little better. BC Ants number 1, $3. Issue number 5 of Basilic for $1. Behemoth, Black Caravan, number 4, $2. Black Badge, Fine Condition, number 3, $1. Black Friday, guys, if you are not reading Black Friday, man, you are sleeping. These four issues were some of the best stuff I've read in a while for zombie stuff. It's the Black Caravan exclusive cover. They go for $20 for 10. I got these covers. This is pretty cool. $15 for those. I got 3 of those. If you want to buy more than one, I'll knock them down to $10. Blade number 1 variant edition, $2. The Blessed Machine. Is that Mad Cave? I think that's issue number 1, I think. Yep, issue number 1, $1. Archie Horror, Blossom 666, number 5, only $1. Limited 1 per store, Buffy Vampire Slayer, Faith, $7. Got a little stack of Buffies in the buy it now. Cheap, guys. Probably like $1 a piece or maybe. Yeah, all right, $1 a piece. Chimerian, Hour of the Dragon, number 2, $1. Cold Spots, $1. Cult of Icarus, number 4, $2. Curse of Brimstone from the Dark Knights Metal Universe, number 3, $1. Damnation, number 2, $1. Damn Them All, number 1, $2. Damned, Oni Press, number 1, $1. Daphne Byron, if you're not reading Joe Hill House stuff, Refrigerator Full of Heads was okay, but I like Bag Full of Heads. The Daphne Byron stuff was awesome. Grab that for $1, guys. Read it, love it. Get the back issues. Trust me, it'll be worth it. A little Dark Blood bundle in to buy it now. I've got this one. It's, I forget why I marked that. Might have been incentive cover, number 4. Dark Red, number 9, $1. This one's a foil, Dark Dynamic Forces with the COA in the back. Limited 300, $70. Devils, number 1, $2. Dr. Faustus, Fine Condition, number 1, I think, $1. Eclipse, number 14, $1. Some Eclipso with some really limited edition expensive bling. Just kidding. Special edition. This is bundled up, guys. Don't try to get it slabbed. I've heard the CGC will not slab that damn gem. I do. I have a lot of stuff. So this is what I have, just to give you an idea, newbie. I have 6,700 books. Superman, Spider-Man. I got Magic Fantasy, Avengers, Batman, X-Men, sci-fi, indie, the horror, you already know. And then this is my PC. It's also fantastic. Forbes there, Titans, and tons of slabs. So if anyone wants these slabs, I can show you slabs too. They're all on the buy it now, but if you're having trouble looking through them, I can show you those. So we can keep going through the box of horror, which we've run through the whole box tonight, guys. Anything with blue is in the buy it now. We got some Marvel Action Chillers, number 2. Ma, number 1, second print. Psycho. This is one of my favorites. Psycho. This is like before DC did Black Labels. Issue number 3, never got the other issues. So my rule is if I don't get the other issues, and I have too much to read, it's got to go. Razé, number 1. Pendragram of Horror, I think it was number, 4 for $3. I never read the other ones, I'll admit it. I just never got them. I said I'm never going to get them. I'll never get them. Got some pits in there. All the spawns are gone. I got a random Resident Evil number 2. Looked pretty sick, but never going to get issue 1. So, nope. $5. Some Sandman. Some Nightmare Country. Got a slab, but I also got issue 1 and 2 if you want to read it. Read the comic books? No, Dave. People do that? I do. But, yes, some people just got the slabs. So, we got Shade the Changing Man, Silver Blade, kind of an older 87 series, some Something is Killing the Children, Stabby Bunnies, Stillwater, Stray Dogs, Swamp Dogs, Swamp Thing, more Vampirella. Yeah, we went through that. All right, let's take a look at slabs. We haven't done these yet. So we got some slabs up here because I have too many slabs. We've got, let's see, X-Men 25. We've got a Wonder Woman 797. We've got What If Miles Morales number one. We've got that What's the Furthest Poo from Here. I'm sorry, Place from Here. I'm used to this being a poo book. Really nice Gorkum Demir signed. Cowabunga Comics Black Edition. I got that listed for 100, guys, but I will go lower. Web of Venom, Venom Unleashed, number one. Web of Venom, Good Son, 9.6, number one. Harder to find. Venom 23, 9.8.
Check those out, guys. I'm not kidding. But we have more. More, Dave. Yeah, more. We got 8 billion genies over here. A lot of these are in buy now, but not everything. I have tons of books.
Let's see. We've got Venom number 30, a little ASM 300 homage. That's in the buy now. If you have questions about any of these price-wise, guys, make me offers. Venom 26, if you're making me an offer, just saying I may not see it right away, so tell me. Venom 492, I know it's a null issue. I know it's a key, but I have to take things off the wall every once in a while. Anyone who knows me well. Venom 165, 90. The negative variant Ultimate Invasion. If you're not reading Ultimate Invasion, guys, that was a fun four issue. Curious to see what Ultimate Spider-Man looks like. I'm anxious to see that come back. I'm picking up that miniseries. Thor 351. A little Star Wars High Republic. A little Spider-Man number 7, 9.6. First appearance Spider-Boy. Spider-Man, Gwen. These are all in the buy it now, guys. If you're a Greg Land fan, I love Greg Land. I'm actually debating on taking some of these to get signed by Greg Land next time I see him next year. And then just sell them probably signed. There's that Sandman Universe Nightmare Country I was talking about. There's a nice Alex Ross, Rogue and Gambit. Predator number 3. A nice foily Poison Ivy. Uncovered number 1. Virgin. A little Noctara. I know Noctara is coming, guys. I know. Let me take a look. If it was, it would probably say it on the spine somewhere. It does not. So I would assume it's not unless they didn't find it. But Noctara is double sign, triple sign, sorry. I think Noctara will be a great series. I love that read, by the way. If you guys haven't read it, check it out. One of my lower grade ones, New Gods number 4. It's a nice Jack Kirby. I don't know why it's a 6.5, but it is what it is. Can't keep it all. Moon Knight City of the Dead. Moon Knight Black, White, and Blood. Another Alex Ross. Mary Jane Black Cat. Marauders. That's my cheap one. 35, guys. I might go lower. Night Terrors Harley Quinn. Let's see. We've got Night Terrors Detective Comics number 1. I really like Night Terrors. Some people hated that series. My one and only slab, Scotty Youngs. So for me, this one was one of my first slabs, newbie. I had Venom number 1. I got the sketch done by Joe St. Pierre, so I had him slab it. I had a second copy of 48, 49, 50. I wanted to get them signed by Banks, who did, Mars wrote it. Banks did the art, so I got it done at a con. All three of these, and I figured, you know what? I already have a copy to read. I love the art. I want to put it up. I want to get it signed. Have a memory. I did that. Had Daryl Banks do this. I have one of these to read. Usually, my rule movie is I have to have a reader's copy before I get it slabbed. This is probably one of the few books I have a slab of, this and my Superboy, that I do not have the reader's copies because I got them and I never got the reader's copies. So, you know, like this I have, I met John Wesley Shipp, The Flash, so I got one signed. Sucks it was a 9.4, but my other one was a fine copy, so it is what it is. This one I'll probably get signed by Ron Emberlin and get re-slabbed because it has some damage on the slab on the inside. But I have a copy of that to read. This is another one I never got a reader's copy of, but it was a steal I could not pass up. Plus, I love just the words on it is awesome. So I don't usually keep slabs. I only have so much room in my wall. My rule is keep the ones I love. There's like a glow-in-the-dark Ghost Rider I love that I would never get rid of. It's signed. But other ones I picked up along the way in my purchasings, because I'm a little crazy. So some people just love it. I mean, for Joe Staton, I have this issue of Green Lantern Corps 207. I picked it up from somebody. It was a good deal, and I figured, why not? And people, you know, are willing to spend the money on these. So if they're willing to spend the money, some people are total slab people. Here's Junior number one. Comic-Con edition from Scout. Some people just really love slabs and love the art. And that's the reason a lot of people newbie do it. For me, I'm a mixed person. Oh, yeah, there's the 8 Billion Genies. I sold that. Sorry. Sorry to tease, guys. That got sold. Forgot about taking that out. Sorry. But some people do it for the art. I know people who just buy books for the cover, never read the book. And I'm the kind of person who does both. I mean, this one I totally bought because I loved any kind of Joker homages. But I read Do You Poo. I have one that I kept for reading, and I kept one just because I liked the cover. And this was a beautiful one, nice piece of art to put up. So if someone's into that, that's why people buy it. We got this Deadpool versus Thanos convention edition signed by Ramos. I almost kept this one. I love Deadpool stealing the Infinity Gauntlet. But it's more for the art. Some people do it for the read. Some people have a reader's copy that's cheaper. They got their hands on it like me. Cheaper, and they said, you know, I'll keep it. And then someday they're like, well, I gotta sell it. Gotta pay bills. Legion and Bloom. Cult of Carnage, I read that. I actually have a reader's copy. This one I totally bought because my LCS owner did this, and he's actually in the image. I didn't want to get rid of this, but I didn't have room on the wall anymore, so I had to find a new home. But it's a great series. I have all the reader's copies of it. Little Alex Ross, Captain America, little Blade One, Momoko, Batman Three Jokers. One of the things I did in the movie, which was different, I'd never done this before, was I had a Superman 75 slab pink. I had one on an auction in a pack of stuff. I got it signed by Dan Jurgens and Brett Breeding. I got some stuff signed for myself, but I ended up selling it. So I made a good money off of that because I'd signed it on the slab itself. It's kind of different. Someone liked it. They bought it. That Batman's fun, by the way. Tom King was hilarious. His April Fool's covers make me laugh. Which one? This one? All right. I've had that one a while, so I'd be willing to go lower. It's one of my lower ones, Avengers 54. Negative variant. People love these negative variants. I usually keep the negative variants. I usually slap them, but this ASM 32, they did these Disney 100 homages. I love those. Classic homage. This is number 88. It's the homage back to the original. I forget which issue it was. Top of my head. A Green Goblin rips Spider-Man's costume in half. And then this ASM 344. Oh, I have these two books here. Forgot about. Absolute Carnage signed by Stegman and Donnie Cates. And then Absolute Carnage number 5. I love this one. It's a 96, but I just don't have room on the wall anymore. So I said it was time to go. So do it for art. What I would highly recommend is if you do get some and you've never put them up on your wall, I love these slab holders. What I love about these things, although my kids put them on a little weird, so they're a little off, but you can literally slide a comic on and off. Take a look at it. It's really nice. They slide in really easily. They don't scratch the slabs. And they're cheap. I think you can get like a 5-pack for like $20 on Amazon. So this one right here, this Batman 134,
Let me see. What do I have it listed for? Let's see. 134. I don't remember what I have it listed for. I have it listed for 55. It used to be higher. If you want to make me an offer, Nuovi, I could probably do it for... I'd probably do it for 50 if you're interested. One of the things I'll have to do is... Oh, yeah, we'll save this one for later. Yeah, you know what? Since we're already starting with the other one, that's totally fine. I will put that with your pile, Nuovi. I will write that up for you. I'll get that Stray Dog signed by Scott. If you see other books of Scott's that are on the website, give me a heads up. Let me take that out of the buy it now. I'll make it inactive so nobody can buy it. So, yep, that works for me. I'll put it aside for you. I'll write on there, let's see, I'll put 50, 60, 60 total, so I know what. And I'll work on getting that signed. It's annoying. I'm sorry. That's the only drawback of having so many books in there. But if you... Nuovi, I can always add stuff later. I always copy my shows to the next one. While I'm thinking about it, I'll do that right now. To keep my tears dry today, so stay with me and I'll have it made. I'll have it made. I do Nuovi, but in my PC. Trying to think if my local LCS has those. They might. Give me one sec. Let me take a look. I'll bring you over here. I don't know if they call it a black light. I'll see if they have any. I don't know if they do. I'm worried. I'm going to see the word sold out. But I know they only got so many of them. I'm thinking they're sold out, but I'm just double checking. Okay, they call it Neon Ink. All right, so it's called Night Terrors Neon Ink. So my LCS does have issue number 1 and 4, but the rest are all sold out. And they have the 6 each, so it might be better to order on eBay altogether, but I don't know what they're going to go for. And while we're at it, Nuovi, this is the other stuff Scott does. He just did this new Toy Box of Terror for 15. This Ice Cream Man, I believe. The trade dress is still available for 20, yeah. It's a really cool Ice Cream Man number 27.
He did this Primordial cover. The trade is 20. Slab is 80, but he may as well skip the trade if he ever wanted it. It's good time. He did this really nice Haha number 5. This Twig, I love that one. I have that one. 7 Years of Darkness. This Silver Coin. This Department of Truth 16. Crossovers, there's the Dog Days. Like I said, $20. I got it cheaper than that, so that's why I'm okay with doing it for 10. But I'll get that signed for you. He's a really cool guy like that. But he did some other great books. Vanish One homage to Spider-Man. It's awesome. He's so awesome for the stuff he's done. Yeah, Ice Cream Man, I highly recommend. Is it volume 1? Yeah. I highly recommend pick up the trade paperbacks on Amazon. They're probably cheaper on Amazon. But check those out. I recommend get them to where you can get the issues cheap enough. And like for me, I started at 25, but I picked up all trade paperbacks up to 25, issue 25, and then I started reading from that point on. So what's cool about One Stop Shop, which is why I love them, is they give me 20% off my anything I say I'm gonna buy. And they also do pre-orders at 20% off when you pay ahead of time. But if you subscribe to stuff, you can do subscriptions to them, and you can have them sent like weekly. You can pick up from the shop weekly, have them sent to you every month. You save on shipping. They are awesome like that. I mean, their subscription service, just to give you an idea, let's see. Pre-order comics. Let's see. You gotta look away. Let me log in. Minor offensive. Like, I do all my subs through them. So these are all my subs that I've got. And then I can see my pull box, which usually I see my pulled orders. For some reason, they're delayed. But you could do a sub through them, and then you can actually set up your subscriptions and say, I do local pickup. You can say, I want you to ship it weekly, bi-weekly, monthly. And it'll save you shipping, because if you put them all together. So as you can see, I read a lot of different things. I have an extensive love affair with comics. This is the reason why I have probably too many things to read. But the nice thing is that I get it discounted. So, like, my $3.99 books are $3.59. I'm sorry, $4.99 books are $3.59. My $10 books are, $9. So, my $5.99 books are $4.49. So, it really adds up to do a sub. And they're awesome. Because I get 20% off because I do so much sub stuff. So, or 25, I think it's 25% off. But they're great because you can do, like, you can look stuff up, order stuff ahead of time. So if they're, like, looking for something, it's really nice. I love their stuff. And they do free domestic shipping on orders over 79. So if you order enough subs and you do monthly shipping, your shipping will be free. Or bi-weekly every 2 weeks. For me, I think I spend like easily $70 every 2 weeks. But I go in and pick up my orders. I wait every week, man. I can save some money. this is One Stop Shop. This is my LCS. Here's my referral link. They're awesome. I buy all my stuff through them. Take a look. If you go through my referral link and you buy stuff, I get points which I can use to get discounts. So that's the only reason I give it to you directly. But they are awesome. They do a ton of stuff. My secret is, this is what I do every week on Tuesday nights. I put star in and I see everything on the website. I'm like, did I miss something? And I'll be like, man, I want this variant. And I'll like, I want to get this. I didn't get it. and I order it before somebody they sell out. So I'll place like little mini orders every once in a while with them for pickup in store. But these are all books that came out this week that aren't sold out. Usually if you get them early enough before Wednesdays, I'll go through and look at my subs and see, did I miss something? And I won't even wait till Wednesday. I'll just do a quick order and be like, you know what? I got to pay full price off the shelf anyway because I didn't sub it. So I'll just go and order it real quick, throw it, you know, they'll put it in my box and I'll pay for the rest of my books when I go in. They're awesome. They're just great. I love One Stop Shop. So they're actually here on One Stop on Whatnot, but you don't see them a lot. The comic book shop owner, I think, did a lot of One Stop Shop stuff on here at one point. I don't even think Tim has stuff listed on here in his shop. Yeah, he like stopped doing shows and everything. He was losing too much money on Whatnot because he was doing more money off of his site. So. But they're a cool group. And Scott McFarlane, if you haven't seen any of his stuff, he's one of the artists in the shop. He does great covers, one of his new covers. He is awesome. He does these amazing covers. And what's awesome about him is he'll sign anything. So this book I got for Newbie, I'm going to get signed by Scott for free. I'll be all set and ready to go. But Scott will sign anything if you ask him. He's awesome like that. What person ever gives you their cell phone number? Scott gave me his cell phone number. Scott's the kind of guy I'm like, hey, Scott, I picked up my subs. He doesn't even own the shop. He's just a worker there. And he's like, I'm like, Scott, I got two Nightwings. He's like, ah. Oh. He's like, I go, can I just bring one in next week and just swap it from what, get a discount, $4 off my order or whatever, my weeklies? He's like, yeah, just bring them in. No big deal. It happens. No big deal. Or like, I'll be like, Scott, did you see my order that came in? Can you make sure I pick it up on Wednesday? He's like, yeah, I'll put it aside for you. He's awesome. He's one of the coolest guys. He's like pretty much like a laid back retired guy, works at the comic book shop. He still does his art. He's pretty cool like that. He's working on a new book, custom book with Kevin Garubi. But they do some amazing stuff. So. All right, guys. Well, I am going to wrap it up for the night. If you guys see something else, I'm going to move all my stuff to the next show. If by some chance you end up buying something after the show, if you bought stuff tonight, you'll still get discounted shipping. So, Newbie, I will put this in the buy it now for you right now in case you change your mind. You want to add more stuff to it. But if Newbie, you see anything else you want, do not be afraid to say to me, Dave, I found some other stuff. Can I add it to my bundle? Because I will do it for you, no problem. So I have no problem building up bundles for people. As long as you guys come back, I have a few delinquents. It happens. People get busy. I get it. So I'm going to put this down as one book and one slab. Fair market value. Let's see, what is that, like $95 worth of books? 95 plus? You're not spending 95 bucks. You'll be spending, I'll put a note that says, will sign. If I get Ken to sign it as well, I will, but we'll have Scott McFarlane sign the Stray Dogs. Yeah, Newbie, if you end up wanting to buy it, I would wait until after I get it signed. That way I don't get any delays or dings from Whatnot for not shipping right away. I usually ship next day. I'm on top of stuff. That's 50, 60 bucks. Shipping profile, one slab. This one's like a cage. such your bundle. Oh, Saturday. Awesome. Ah, Real Apollo, you're the one who snagged that deep-in seat. You already had this kind of shipping, my friend, but I gave you this kind of anyway. It's all good. So I will get these packaged up, guys. Tomorrow. Thank you for a fun night, guys. I'm new to you. I'll put those over in. Let me see. I'll put this one over here. Marked this actually twice. Second post-it note because I'm going to take that one into. Get signed, and I'll actually ping Scott tomorrow. Scott's usually in Newbie. Just wait, Newbie. Just wait, because I'll get it signed by him tomorrow. I just don't know if he'll take it, and he'll say to me, I got to get it back to you next week. The only reason is sometimes he does like a special ink. He likes it to dry. He's very particular. So you can always purchase it in a week. So what else do you want to add? Which ones were those, Newbie? I'm going to pull up my... Alexis, skip. So that one. Alexis, skip. So Newbie, you want that? Oh, the cover has Wonder Woman at Harley. Not sure if you have it. Oh, I think we're looking for this one. I do. It's in my PC. I snagged it with the white cover still on it. It was a random grab. Way too random. I fell in love with it. I will not give that up. So what I will do, I will get that signed. I'll actually talk to Scott tomorrow. I'll text him.
I know.
I'll text him and find out that he can work it out for me. Because he's good like that. He'll probably tell me he'll sign it in a week, maybe. Alexa, volume down 2. He'll probably like sign it and probably get it back to me like next Wednesday. So, and I got shows booked all the way out, but as soon as I know, what I'll do is I can ping you and then I can tell you it's sitting in my show. Grab it when you're ready and I'll ship it and I'll send you a photo. It's all set. Scott's cool like that. So if you see other stuff you want that Scott's too, give me a heads up. I could always order them. And then say to Scott, hey, Scott, can you sign these? It's this order number. He'll do the whole thing for me. If you end up buying it and you wanted it to get shipped to you, if it's, you know, cheaper to you do it on your own, just tell me the order number. I can ask him to sign it. And I'll tell him I had a friend of mine who ordered it. I won't say it's a customer, but I'll say a friend of mine ordered this, a bunch of stuff of yours. Here's the order number. Can you sign him? And he'll probably be like, yeah, sure. I'll make sure it gets done before it gets shipped out. So. Awesome. Well, good night. Oh, you want the Green Knight Terrors to my pile too? Oh, that's DC versus Vampires. You want that one?
add that in right now. I'll slide it right into the sleeve with your slap. And that's only $3. I love that. The only reason I'm giving this one up, newbie, is because I have the foil version in my PC. Don't hate me, I swear. Don't hate. This is what happened to newbie. I end up picking up stuff and I'm like, damn it, I got the cooler cover. And then I'm like, all right, got to get rid of one of them eventually. Yeah, there's a foil one. I can probably find it real quick too. Let me just update this. Oh, your bundle got screwed up with your name. See, look, I just noticed that. Darn autocorrect. Came up as Nukio. You are Nukio. You are no longer Nuvio. So N U V
N U V O I
5263. And you know what I'll do? Well, actually, we'll wait till you actually do it. I'll lower the shipping on that too. So your shipping won't be $8.35. I'll make it like one comic. Actually, I'll do that right now. So you'll save some money on your shipping. And I'll cover the rest of the shipping. Oh yeah, Nuvi, you want to see that? Let's see. Let's see. PC, Batman, Carnage, Deadpool. It's down here. All right. Let's see. DC versus Vampires. Oh, you want to see a really cool thing, Nuvi? Check this out. Look at these deceased covers. These are on my PC. I love those. Let's see, DC versus Vampires. What is that? Might have to move this. All right. Let's see, DC versus Vampires. Oh, here it is. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here. You want to see the crazy number three? Look at it. You ready? I can't help it, man. It's so cool. It's foil. It's beautiful. And then I know there's that one you were looking for. Look, it's still in the white. I know. It's a beautiful cover. It's going back. I just redid my PC. I ended up adding more of these boxes. So these are like my good books, and then these are my regular books. Every once in a while, the file cabinets, not that one. Some of these file cabinets will eat a book, and I get so sad. They're not perfect, but. All right. Well, what I will do, I will go and package up orders tomorrow. Nuvi, I will reach out to Scott in the morning. I don't want to wake him up now, but I will set myself a reminder to text him and say to him, I got someone, a friend of mine who wants this book. Can you sign it? And then if there's other ones you want, Nuvi, just send me a message if you see any more on the One Stop Shop website. If you like any other Scott's work, just tell me. He's pretty cool. You can either order it, ship it to you, or I can buy it, save you some shipping. I know you won't flake on me. I'll have him sign it. So he's a really cool guy. I trust you. All right. Awesome. Thank you so much, guys. This was a great show. I was nervous to do a show tonight, but this is fun. Got back in the swing of things. See you guys on Saturday, Nuvi. Can't wait to spend celebrate your birthday with you. So, won't be able to cash you out on your bundle for Scott's book, but you never know. Actually, you know what? You know what? Nuvi, wait. Just wait. I'm going to do something crazy. I'm going to do something totally crazy. Give me one sec. Oh, Rock the House. Is that yours too? Ah,
Rock the House has another book. I gotta go snag him real quick. I didn't realize he had a book in there. All right. 1 sec. I'm gonna tell you something. Newbie, I'm gonna tell you something. Wait. Let me see if Rock the House. All right, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something crazy. Newbie. I don't do this often. Give me 1 sec. All right. Newbie, only because I reorganized. I just realized I actually have a copy of the Stray Dogs in my PC, signed already. And since I can get Scott to do it for me later, and I can have him sign it again, and have Ken do it, let me see if I got it. 1 sec. I gotta find it. Just hold your horses, Newbie. Newbie, we might be shipping your stuff out tomorrow. Just hold that thought. That's what I'm gonna do. This is the copy unsigned. We're doing a little magic trick. I'm going to give you my PC version, Newbie. You still here? Let me see. I think it's in my secret special, super duper, I'm in love with my comic. Stray Dogs. If you saw my super, super PC, you'd be like, dude, ASM's in here. Oh, yeah. All right, I'm going to do something crazy. You ready, Newbie? Newbie, I just realized that's the unsigned copy, right? I'll give you mine. Already signed by Scott and Ken. Done. How's that? Yep. I'll give you mine, and I will. I'll swap the bags. No, no, I can keep it in the same bag. Yeah, it's all good. I will give you that one. All yours. Yeah, I'll put it in this bag. I will go talk to Scott tomorrow. I'll bring him the other copy, and have him sign it, and have him sign it by Ken, which could take a couple weeks. Because he and Ken, you might see Ken right away. I don't want you to have to wait. And there you go, Newbie. If you want to go and just pull the trigger, it's all done. Nope, 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 nope. Because I just realized I'm making it way too hard on myself. I can just go and give you that copy. And then it's all good. So then I don't have to worry about it. You get your copy right away. I can ship you out tomorrow. You don't need to wait. How's that for an early birthday present? If you want to reward me, you can always give me a tip. But it's all good. So. All yours, Newbie. $63. All signed by Ken and Scott. I will ship it out tomorrow. Hit that buy it now. If you want to thank me, you can always tip me. I don't pay fees on tips. And I will get I'll get that all worked out. And ship tomorrow. How's that for nuts? I know what I told you. I'm crazy. I totally forgot I had one on my PC, so I can give you my copy and get that one signed. Scott's cool like that. He just may not see Ken right away. I was just thinking that. He and Ken don't see each other all the time. So I will get that out. Hope you like it. If you want a tip, Newbie, I'm totally fine with that. If not, all good. But you know what? There you go. Made the sale quicker. And I will get that signed by Scott as soon as he can. Get it all worked out. Oh, you're the best, Newbie. All right. I will get that shipped tomorrow. See, look at that. Done and done. Boom. Coming to you. All right. That'll go out tomorrow. Thank you, newbie. Thank you, everybody. This is a good day. This is a good day. I'm glad I did a show tonight. But bad news is, it's 1 a.m. in the morning Eastern Standard Time. I got to get up at 5:50 and get kids to school for a half day. Why half day? I feel like they should not go to school. I can sleep late, but whatever. And my wife's working all night. So time for bed. It's going to be a long night. But I will get these packaged up in the morning. I will get them out before the mail comes. Thank you so much, everybody. I'm going to go look at my schedule for work. Let's see how busy my morning will be tomorrow morning. I'll do this before work starts, I think. No problem. So I will get these out. Not a problem. Tomorrow morning. Yep, I can do it. I'm crazy. So thank you so much, everybody. I hope you had a good time. I hope you had a fun time. I hope to see you again. And there's more than just horror. Many more books, guys, and I do this all the time. I still haven't gotten them all out there. So enjoy. Thank you so much. Happy Halloween, everybody. It's over, I know. So sad. Sad. It's over. But Pennywise will still be here. I think I'm going to keep him around more often. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great night. See you next time. See you Saturday. Bye, everybody.